اللهم صل على المصطفى حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام. A is for Abdullah, he's the Prophet's father. A is for Amina, that's his noble mother. B is for the birthday of our holy Prophet. B is for brotherhood set down by the Prophet. C is his character, full of care for others, compassionate always towards the believers. D is for the time of dawn, the hour of his birth. Then D is for dua he made for us at birth. E is for everyone rejoicing at his birth, everyone but shaitan in heaven and on earth. F is fire of Faris, raging for centuries, which died out on this day like shirk and disbelief. G is for God, the one who sent us the Prophet, with goodness and guidance for us to benefit. H is for Halima, who came from Banu Sa'd. She took Allah's Habib, loved him with all her heart. I is for the idols who crashed down that day, all around the Kaaba as darkness went away. J is for Jibreel, raising flags on that day, one above the Kaaba and others far away. K is for Kisra's towers that toppled all at once, 14 all standing tall, but then there was not one. L is for last prophet and the seal of them all, a prophet from the start but sent after them all. Then M is for Mecca, the beloved's birthplace. M is for Medina, where our beloved stays. And N is for Nabi, knower of the unseen. N is for the Prophet's Noor, a guide for you and me. O is for an orphan who lost his parents' love, but the noble Prophet, he knows and shares his love. P is for peace and love the Prophet brought along, making the fighting tribes make peace and get along. Q is for the Quran, Allah Almighty's word, sent to the chosen one to guide the whole wide world. R is for the Rahmah of Rabi'ul Awwal, every good came to us in Rabi'ul Awwal. S is for Lake Sawa, drying up on that day, another miracle to show seekers the way. T is for the Torah, which foretold all the signs. T is for the tidings, good news from the divine. U is for the Ummah, which means U is for us. Happy to be Muslims, the best of nations thus. V is for victory as falsehood ran away, for when the Prophet came then truth had won the day. W is for women, Maryam and Asiya, sent to help from Jannah to be with Amina. X is for excellence and example for us. In the beloved's life, a perfect lead for us. Then Y is for Yasin, the heart of the Quran. And Ya Rasulallah, the soul of our Iman. Z is for Ziyara, the hope that we will see our master to one day, and then we'll be happy. Allahumma salli ala al-Mustafa, Habibina Muhammad alayhi salam.